That's all the ends. Vogue. There we go. Am I doing very well? Thank you very much. Still painting, and it's past 5 a.m. here. Yes, I'm up early. Did I get any sleep? Oh, yes, I did. I did. Thank you very much. Not that long, though, but I did. I have a couple of things to do early in the day today, yes. So that's why. Yes. 11, quarter past 11 p.m. there. Yeah, that's right. I am quite flexible with the time, actually. I do make sure to get enough sleep, though, obviously, but I can work pretty much around the clock depending on what I'm doing at the time. Daylight is on past your bedtime. All right. The daylight is early on these days, so that's what allows me to work at this type of time differently than before. I usually live along this rhythm of seasons, and in winter time there is very little daylight, which I cannot use, so I rather don't. And in summertime I do. I check each of the paintings in every light condition, including candlelight and various shades of light bulbs and things like that. And daylight is part of it. Thank you. Thank you, from Facebook. And get up early enough to ferment my food. That's right, Bo. It's true. It's and another batch of my beans didn't work out, and I that is another reason why I'm doing this early for me. Think I'm a Jew. Yes, that is another reason why I am up early, because the beans will finish soaking, then I can start boiling them, and then I can start the whole fermentation process. I tell you, it really isn't that easy, and it doesn't always work out. And I've lost about 3 batches of one sort and 2 batches of another type of ferment, stinky beans, yes. Oh, it is going. So I've lost pretty, yes, I've lost quite some beans, and I haven't made it yet to have a constant supply of the amount of beans that I want to have, that I can rely on. It's you like baked beans, all right? Yeah, many people do, but I think I have had quite some experiences to allow me to continue, and hopefully I will be able to ferment and make as much as I need to use, like to have it every day, because I wanted to make sure that I have enough stinky beans for every day. But it really isn't that easy. It really isn't. It goes wrong one way or another way. It's very delicate. Maybe it's also because of the weather, as it started to get kind of hot at some part of the day. I'm even making cheese Vogue. It's a type of kefir cheese, so like a cottage cheese. Yeah, I'm making that as well, and it's turning out lovely. I bet you don't even like garlic, do you? Do you like garlic, Vogue? Maybe he's going to sleep. This time I was streaming and it all froze and then ended. I was going to restart, I think, before I was streaming again, but I forgot to do it, so you know, I freeze again or something. My battery is weak as well. Maybe I can do something about that. Where's my little cable? That's charging. Seems to be charging, but the energy level doesn't, I didn't notice it growing yet, so now I'll check. It's got one less. Let's see in a while. Maybe try to make the screen darker so then it will charge more than you use. with the streams on. Yes, maybe. Seems to be on. And it's charging. The same level, but it's not going lower, so. Very nice. Yeah, the is good one. What a lovely day night. Let's see. When this gets a bit charged up, then I'm gonna drop. No, he's but it is. It is. It gets up to 1. That is charging. And this is just constantly like that energy with that. How am I? Very well, thank you very much. Hi, I'm very well. Hi. yeah, it's charging. Has donated $50 to stream a tweet to vote. I will donate you more $250 if you take your shirt off. You are funny. I am a nature's artist, so I'm not wearing anything. And if you want to donate anything, please do so through PayPal, because all those Twitch things are not available to me. My PayPal address is available on my Twitch page, so if you are serious, please go through there. If not, you can connect PayPal and collect the money. No, I don't believe you. So you are down. I don't know what do you mean. But I don't believe you about this connecting. No, because I'm not an affiliate or anything like that. I don't believe you, Matt. Affiliate only for soups. I don't know what you mean. No, I'm just like I have a simple Twitch account, and I stream through I multi stream using hubs, and it goes to Twitch, but it's not like connected to any financial part. And I had people writing things like that before, and they were always they were always not serious. I think they play a lot of games and they lose a lot of games, and you know, they behave funny, and especially when they write about all this sort of money things on Twitch. And I sometimes watch different girls on Twitch because I like girls myself. And I see how it goes, and it really is funny. I'm not into all those elements because it's a whole world of itself, all the little points and things. I'm a master of pre-classical realism. I am a realistic artist. And I do things in a way I do them. So that's why I said, if you wish to support me in my artistic endeavors, you can do so through PayPal, and the account, and my PayPal page is there on Twitch page. Other than that, for under yeah, that's that. I'm not playing games. التعليم. Hello, Vincent. Hi. I didn't want to know about language and I became so I considered it to be, so I went around saying it would be written. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Yeah. It actually isn't, but I thought I just dislike all the things I've heard being said on Twitch. Because I find it like extremely incomplete communication, extremely low, and so not varied. There's only limited amount of things that can be said in that way. And that's why I don't like it, because saying one word will be only interpreted as part of those. It's like the emotes. It's such a limited spectrum of emotions that can be transmitted in that way. So that's why when it came to my mind, I thought, no, that's sort of, yeah. Because there's also more to it than just that. Although, yeah, it mostly is. But I thought the focus was more on this thing of, you know, when they sort of lose games, that's the thing. It's kind of like a funny, you try to sort of, boost sort of the important. Yes, the four and they like the yeses. So they have all like a little system of a whole word in itself of all the bits in there. Yeah. Yes, that's how it works, that's what it's for. And that's why it works, because they get like into the bed, so yeah, but it is interesting, and the more I see of it, the more I understand it, why it is like this, and I'm not like not even surprised to see them or to hear them being like that, because it just is a part of nature of that mechanism. So, yeah, but they do need a lesson. That's fine. They do. And I think so, especially after seeing so many dingy pools. It's true. thing also. They don't like the silence. I think they're not comfortable because when you watch all the things from there, it's like all breathing and gathering with sounds, and every little space of time is filled up with some sound, one type of another. Even just humming or something, they just seem to. Park of Rock. I like the outfit. Can we get a 360 of it? Oh, you feel free to spin around as much as you want. Go ahead. Just don't break the mirror. I mean, can you show us your outfit today? You're joking. I'm a naturist artist. I'm a master of pre-classical realism, and as I work in very warm temperatures where a lot of paintings are drying, as I'm working on one, I am a naturist artist. I work in my birthday suit. This is how I work, and there's nothing funny about it, and it's not a fashion show, but I'm a fashion designer as well, and I did some fashion shows too. I did Berlin Fashion Week, Milan Fashion Week, various shows on French Riviera and so on. So yeah, I do what I want when I want, especially in the comfort of my atelier. But working in a birthday suit allows me to endure long hours of meticulous work. But as I said, you feel free to enjoy yours. I don't even have to design it for you. I'm only into girls anyway. Hello, drummer. Good evening to you, I think. Well, good morning for me on my side, but yeah, it's probably evening on your side. It's 6 a.m. right now, 2 minutes past. And you're not even sure, yeah. And we are having a lovely day here. Finally, it got warmer. So, yeah, and the daylight is on for long hours. Very nice. Going to have a hot one again. I like when it's nice and warm. I can wear hot pants and hairy legs. Have good fun going around the city. Morning is just 3 minutes after midday, after a.m. after midnight. Yes. You wasn't sure since I'm. Yes, I am in Poland. You start keeping track. It's not a big thing. If you don't make a thing about it, like all about the time zones and so on, you will naturally learn it. Like I have quite a good sense of it. It's also not so difficult because chanting is one thing you can't get back in life. And it's not that difficult since you don't have to count all the minutes and that. It's usually the same hour, and then it's easy. Then it's like 6 or 7 hours one way or another, or 3 or so hours for different places. It's pretty easy. When you spend long enough time in places with like 4 clocks at the same time or something like that, and then you get used to it and you naturally are able to tell what time more or less is at what more or less place. Yeah, I mean, don't have to like keep track of the time. It's just you can get into that rhythm pretty naturally, especially nowadays. You know what I mean? And especially you don't have to, or if you felt a jet lag once or twice, or don't have to feel it and just think about it. It's well, you always make a great point. Yeah. I always enjoy talking to you. You always have something really amazing to say. It's charging. Oh, and of course, you enjoy my paintings too. All right. The other day, I was I got stuck on the stream and it just froze and wouldn't move anywhere and then it broke off. But I was okay because I made a conclusive part of the painting. But then when I tried to see what happened, I heard my fridge on it. That was really funny. My fridge is really loud. I like it. I won't change this fridge, no way. Even though people don't do so. Some, but because some people really like it. I have an old Russian fridge and it's so loud. Frozen. The stream, yes. The stream was frozen and I discovered how loud my fridge is. It like starts off doo-doo-doo, like, very loud, like a tractor. You know, the fun of the cold. No, me neither. Me neither. I like warmth myself. It's just that the place is always very warm, and so the foods for the food storage, I have a fridge that works well, but it works well and loud. And then I get this funny Twitch people on the streams, and they are like. They really are funny because they come and they write, you like the tropics, right? And they come and they write things about them, that they themselves donated this and that on the streams, and that they're very funny. Like to cold or hot? I don't know. You mean you like to cold or hot, or? How hot does it get in Poland? Oh yeah, we can get sometimes really hot summers, and the temperature can get up to, well, I'm in a city, so over 40, 44 degrees sometimes. Like I did once a project in a city center in the summertime, and there we had like about 45 degrees Celsius or so. So it gets really hot in the summertime. And the winters can be pretty cold as well. It can get contrasted weather, but along the season lines. And the springtime is usually real springtime, so like mixture of seasons. And autumn is like a typical autumn from pictures. Yeah, there's four different seasons, and that's really cool. Yeah. And it is, it actually is. But winters can get really cold, like cold winters. I sometimes wear fur coat from the bear skin. It's that cold. You didn't even know, you've never been to Poland. Yes, not many people have. Is it summertime for me right now? Not the peak of summer yet, and not a calendar so-called summer yet, but springtime, advanced springtime, very near summertime. But it's getting really hot and nice, and we are having very nice warm days. Today is going to be, or it's supposed to be, about 26 degrees Celsius. So that's pretty nice and warm. Spring, not summer. Yes, it's springtime, advanced springtime, close to summer. It's almost summer, exactly. And it feels that way too. I love spring because I'm a spring baby. I like spring lambs because they are tasty. Sorry, I always get lost when I start watching You Find Again and forget to speak. There's no problem. Did I go to school for art? I went to the art academy and I left after 3 semesters to learn my technique from a master to learn through 5 years of apprenticeship. So I did, and I saw that I couldn't learn what I needed to learn there. So I went to learn through this individual apprenticeship. Hi, good morning. And that's awesome. Yes, it is. The technique I'm using, you see, comes from before the times of Art Academy, from before Michelangelo, from before Leonardo da Vinci, and on those the traditional art institutions and art education is based, the institutionalized education. My techniques come from the Middle Ages, from before those times, and it's learned only through apprenticeship, drawing and painting 10 hours a day, every day, where any work that is imperfect has to be destroyed immediately by the apprentice. And also, at the time of apprenticeship, the master themselves, they don't work actively, they don't paint. So it's such an individualistic way of teaching. It has nothing to do with mass education, because it's not only that one master, one apprentice at the time, but also master in order to train an apprentice, sort of sacrifices their professional activity. It really is like passing on the skill. And at the last stages of it, it finishes with making a masterpiece. A lot of institutions have, educational institutions have taken some elements from traditional education, like sort of masterpiece type work. It has its sort of something similar to it in institutions of education, but it's not the same at all. It's completely different. Ah, that's nice. Yeah, it's not actually that nice. It's too hard for most of the people. A lot of people who want to learn something, they want to learn it the easy way, or usually they don't even want to learn that much. They just want to gain the profession without going to efforts of actually learning something. Especially, just a lot of people, they couldn't care less about learning skills. They just want to find some way through life, and that's how a lot of educational institutions work. And there's no space for such a thing in apprenticeship or pre-classical realism. In a way, it's completely different. That's great. I think I do remember hearing you talk about your training. Oh, I bet you do, because I talk about it a lot. I repeat it very often, because it's very important to me. It's for people to understand the angle of my professionalism, because my profession is learned through this way and only through this way. And a lot of people tend to treat artists and art very lightly, more like therapy or a hobby, and it's none of such for me. That's true too. You're really amazing, smart, beautiful, and my favorite. Very interesting. I'm glad you started following. Following what? Me? Sorry, I forgot to add the word here. Oh, no problem. You type in too fast. I think that I can put the beans onto boil now because I think it's been more or less 12 hours and I see they have swollen enough. I'll continue streaming. I will just rinse and boil. I'm here, I'll be seeing the screen regularly, but I need to do something because I'm fermenting the beans. You think faster than you can type or text. Yeah, and I have lost some batches recently. I have lost 3 batches already, and I'm trying to get it so I have the constant amount of it, and it's delicate. It's not as easy as it seems. Maybe because of the weather changes and so on. So anyway, I will love the art. Thank you for sharing. Ah, you're welcome. Thank you, Lutzer. And as I said, I'm around, but I need to do this interview now. Your volume is a bit low, just so you know. It's my voice, I guess, Lutzer. But I'll try. Well, right now I'm going to switch the volume off, actually, because I'll be working on my beans. But later I will, I'll make sure I speak loud enough, and yeah. Let me see right now. Yeah, I think my volume is on maximum, so it's just my funny voice. But I will mute for a while to rinse the beans and put them into boiling. And thank you for your positive words. I do appreciate it.
No problem. You can up your microphone so you can speak normally. Your voice is fine, with no criticism. Just wanted to say I love the art before I went for a jog. Have a good stream. Thank you very much, Lister, if you can still hear me, and have a great jog anyway. Just remember to jog on a soft surface because it's better for your body, for your joints and tendons and so on. Find a nice soft surface to jog on. Done.
Hi. Hello. How am I today? Very well, thank you very much. Very well. And it's going to be a nice hot day, so I'm glad about that as well. Have I eaten? Well, not yet today. I'm going to have some breakfast soon. I'm going to eat the fish. Great working maestro. Yes, I do. I do. This is one of my 6 fourth-dimensional paintings, and I started to work on them over 2 years ago. And they're part of my private collection, and there's a lot of six. I'm going to switch off now and carry on with my day. I wish you have a nice one too. See you next time. Bye.